$40 million car. Supposedly built on a GT40 chassis. And the best part, the artist stations, panels, friends, watch.
But Ford is like, you know, people are fortunate.
Taxpayers got screwed on that one, by the way.
Yeah. Well, here's the funny thing is that the two companies that took the bailout were General Motors and Dodge. Mm-hmm. And they're both the ones that are the most conservative. They're the ones that are the most conservative in those companies.
All right.
They're the ones
that were... Jim Hetzler. This is Fios by. Yeah,
morning.
Terry. You're on camera.
Oh, oh dear.
This is Palos. Craig's pedal. And this part is Scott McKay.
There we go. 2012, SEMA.